we said, you know what, like, why not? Let's just pick up and go Monday. So here we are. We are on the way. And we figured if we're going to be in Houston, we might as well work out at Athlete Gym. And so we're pretty excited for that, too. We have been there before. It was back in February, so about, like, 6 months ago. I think it's seven. Right, but I think it's seven. Brandon thinks it's six.
Six.
We'll go with six because I am not good at math. So yeah, we haven't there before. Shoot a picture. Don't focus for the life of me, but here is me and Athlete 6 months ago. Yes, that is Miss Blackada. So cute. And yeah, so this is back in February, so we shall visit again.
So we're at the Supermoon bar right now, and we need a shuttle back to the hotel.
Bangladesh for Pakistan.
Thank you.
That's in my room.
So nice.
Hey, I am at the Honeymoon
Cafe. Okay, so we are so good at planning. Came here to Houston. First of all, it was like pouring down. Hardcore, like pouring down this morning. And we see it was closed on Monday. So, props to me. I'm so good at planning. So, no museum today, considering it's closed. So, now we had breakfast at Honeymoon. Say hello.
Hello.
So cute.
Huh?
It's so cute. Now I just don't know what to do.
Figure it out. Go to the mall.
Go to the Galleria. Check out downtown because it's just so pretty. A lovely rainy day. You're so much taller than me.
That's a pokey stop.
It is.
Very prime for breakfast.
Look at the height difference. I'm just seeing your chest right now. You hold it up, I'm seeing.
Up here? See you.
Everybody gets high sometimes, you know. What else can we do when we're feeling?
What?
You're like in a hard stare.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
So take a deep breath and let it go.
Let it go.
You shouldn't be drowning on your own. And if you feel you're sinking, I will jump right over to cold, cold water for you. And although time may take us into different places, I will still be patient with you. Shouldn't be fighting on your own. And if you're